Hey there, YouTube. Welcome back to Atlantic City. Today, I wanna bring you a guy I like an awful lot. And I was trying to think of how do you describe what this guy does.
Mother, I fear for the ladies.
And I came up with the analogy that he's a graduate of the Tim Buckley Academy. In that he's a very good guitar player, an excellent balladeer, and when he wants to rock the house, he's really funky. And those are qualities that Tim Buckley shared as well. Britain's answer to Tim Buckley.
Less than all come things that are finding things about today.
It's a song called Brave Awakening.
Company's getting so shy.
people being able to do this with a ballad. You know, really just make it heartfelt without it being sappy. You know, just really just come out and just play it. You know, I miss this kind of stuff so much. We're going to keep rolling right along. And to pick up the pace a tad, this is a live version coming up of Super Lux. And Terry can rock him out.
You need it, man. God bless you all.
Ah. you can see why Jimmy Page wanted Terry Reid for Led Zeppelin. And this is Stay With Me, Baby, from the Super Lungs album, Terry Reid. Would it be asking so much of the modern generation to just give me something that compares to that? That's all I want. Give me something to hang my hat on, and I'd be there with you. God almighty. Terry Reid, a spectacular talent. Still alive. Still performing. Jeez, started back in the 60s, you know, has plowed through all of these years. I don't know for sure if he's more of a household name in Britain than he is here. It's impossible for me to know. But man, what a monster of a talent. Just what a monster. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I will see you all soon back up on the boardwalk. Be good, YouTube.